a tie. With a record of 8-1-1, looking for a share of the SEC championship, possibly looking at a share, if not a claim, on the national championship, going to the Cotton Bowl and coached by the Bear. There he is. I talked to him earlier today, and he made a very simple human comment. He said, "I'm scared to death." The next roar that will knock the leaves off the ridges.